That I haven't been doing a woo face punch in a long time, and that's like my my insignia kind of thing. All right, when we left off, I thought I was on the trail to find the place with the giant pit with the gold in it, but apparently not, and I lost my way, and then I ended up in this valley. But it's okay, at least I know where I am, and at least I know to go that way to go back home. And now I have to jump off because I don't have any ladders and I forgot torches, so I'm gonna try and jump off in that water and maybe I'll survive a little bit. Here we go. Three. Oh, I almost just absolutely killed myself. Three. I just got to do a running jump. Go! Oh, I didn't even lose a heart. That was epic. That was so totally epic. Oh, that was so cool. That was so cool. I don't want a flower. I'm a manly man, bro. I'm a manly man. I don't get flowers. Don't want you either. Wait, what I... Seeds? Sap? What is... I don't even know anymore. Okay, whatever. I'll keep it. It just looks pretty. There's a hole over here, though. I notice there's a hole over here. It's a cave. It branches off. Which is okay, because there's cobblestone. Whoa! This is so cool! I found a cool cave within a cool cave. Give me some of this. Need some cobblestone. Do you know how cool that is? Bring me to 64, ladies and gentlemen, or I need more. Come on. I'm so quiet. I'm sorry. Sorry I'm quiet. I'm actually excited. I found this place. This is pretty cool. This is like uber crazy. I think I have enough. What is this place? And then there's a... Another cave within another cave. With one block of iron. One stinking block of iron. It's a troll. That's what it is. It's a troll. It's a freaking troll. Okay. I don't think I'm going to be able to find it. Hopefully I will. Maybe I'm just missing it. Maybe. Let's just roll over hither this way. Roll over hither. Getting kind of hungry. There we go. Wrong way. Run this way. Right. The opposite way. Yeah. The opposite way. Here we go. Calm down, Tyler. You're losing your own sense of direction. You're becoming retarded. Do I need any more? Need anything else? Sure, why not? Holy crap! They all moved at the same time. They are psychic. They are Siamese mooers. Like Siamese twins, except they moo at the same time. That was loud. Get back here. I'm only gonna kill two of you. Ooh! What do we have here? We have more supplies. Ow! What is this? More caves? Are you serious? Ooh, coal. I need coal. I need coal to make torches. God has smiled upon me. I worship and love you, Lord Jesus Christ, because I worship and love you, God Almighty. Can't forget your God. It's like your main title there, God. It's like your main title there. Kind of like, yeah, your original human name was Jesus, but come on, that's your human name. I mean, everybody knows that. Might as well call you for, what's going on here? Step into the darkness, Tyler. I know you want it all along. I'm kind of confused. Is it like it's like something weird going on here. Okay. Yep, I'm a Christian. Sorry to all those people who aren't. But it's just me. I don't want dirt. Bye. Where is it? Okay. It's that direction. Okay, I gotta jump this. I made it. Do I think I need to make another pillar? I like another pillar at the edge because I'm kind of losing sight of that one. I'm gonna make it at the end of here then. I don't know. So I guess I just lost that gold, which kind of sucks because there was a lot of gold there. And I can't find it. That's a lot of cobblestone. I'm gonna mine all this. There's cobblestone. There's gotta be more. More of awesome equipment. Siamese cow moors are just... apparently those exist. Gimme. I don't know why I took, like, I only took, like, the top. I had to make it even over there. Because that's just me. I'm weird. I'm a weird kind of guy. Do I want to go in that cave? I don't know. How much coal do I have? Give me all this. Oh, I forgot. I need to find a way up. Don't want you. Your mother was a whore and your dad was a lizard. Don't move before I pick it up again. Did I pick it up? No, I didn't. Roll. Let's elevate. We gon' elevate. Alright, I'm gonna make a pillar here. With all 38 of these, I guess. Here we go.
Elevator.
Someone's in my house. I think they're breaking in. Someone's in my house. I think they're really breaking in. Is that tall enough? Yeah, someone's in my house. Oh, yeah. People are breaking into my house. Okay, shh. Everybody be quiet. Crap. Oh, well, I'm gonna know what it means. Is there any water around? I should have made it near there! Oh, crap. I'm gonna be hitting hard ground and my aunt. And my grandmother's here. I'm making a video. You're kind of in the middle of it. But I don't care. It's called editing and or just not giving a care. Notice she doesn't speak. Are you going to do sign language? Ah, yeah. Oh, okay. She marked my back with something. Okay, I got to jump off this and try to survive. Maybe if I jumped to the tree, it'd be less painful. I don't know. I think I just killed myself. Don't be playing music now. I don't want to waste anything. But I need to get down. I'm going to kill myself. All right, here I go. I'm going to try and land on the highest point of ground possible. Get right here. I'm going to... Uh-oh. My gosh, I have half a heart. How did I live? It's okay, I know where I'm going. Are you still watching me? Okay, yeah. It's my aunt. Welcome to YouTube. Shut up. I don't tell you to speak. I'll tell you when you're spoken to, Siamese cow. Yep, she's looking at me like I'm on drugs. Looking at me like a... Can it be? Did I really find it? No, I didn't find it. Crap! I thought I found the cave with the magical gold. Somehow I... Oh, it's a cheetah! It's an ocelot! Right now I want a pet! I want a kitty. Kitty. Alright, I'm gonna make my bed. Make my booty bed. You can... Me sleep! It is getting dark outside. I want to be asleep before the zombies get here. I'm getting hungry. I'm gonna eat. Oh! Oh, okay. So now I sleep. And now all that. Alright, eat. Alright, I'll take this back. Yeah. Give me this. Alright. I have no idea where I'm going. I think I lost my pillar. No, it's right there. Alright, onward to San Jose. I'm going to San Jose. Did I reach the end of the world? I reached the end of the world, didn't I? The end of the world. It's so freaking beautiful. I've reached the... no, I didn't reach the exact end of the world. No, it's still kind of faltering stuff. Can I still see that pillar? Still kind of can. Let's go swimming. Let's go swimming. Let's go swimming to this island with a whole bunch of sand. Let's go. Is that a waterfall? Hold up, everything. Hold up, girlfriend. I don't even know how far away I'm from my house. I need to kind of get there kind of soon. Kind of keep all my stuff. But I don't really want to turn around because I got a whole bunch of stuff. Got a whole bunch of cool stuff. What do I have? I'm going to have to check when I get all the way up there. But then again, I'm going to have to get off real soon, too. Because it's kind of already been 10 minutes. How long has it been? Let me check. Oh, okay, it's been 10 minutes. I can play for about a couple seconds. What? Okay. Wait, did I accidentally... No? Okay, good. Fantastic. You go away. Okay, let's unexit from that. Okay, let's just roll in. They see me rolling in the desert. So far away from home. Gonna make a pillar here. Cause I cannot see where the pillar is. Come on, plant, two, one more. I need to be taller. Probably need to be a little taller. Okay. Now this time, let's not fail. Again? I have OCD, that's gonna bother me. Look out to the horizon. Hope you don't die. Maybe if I land on a cactus. The cactus is gonna get... You can't land on a cactus, Tyler. Are you retarded? Here we go. But... Oh, okay. I lived. It's all good. It's all good. I have two hearts. What was that? What was that? I just heard a... Not at this point in time. Do I want to hear a... I just kind of, you know... Lost a whole bunch of hearts. Hug a cactus! Let's hug a cactus! Ow! 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 Okay, okay. He doesn't like to be hugged. How do you not like hugs, bro? It's a hug. You want to be hugged? He doesn't look like he wants to be hugged. He's like one of those short little midgets saying, if you touch me, I swear I'll slit your throat. What does mean slitting throats? I don't know. Just one of those things. Little angry midgets again. Little angry midgets again. Don't you touch me. Jeez, calm down. Just want to show a little bit of love. I don't have love. Well, that's just kind of sad. I know. Maybe you could talk to a doctor about that. Doctors can't help me. I'm pretty sure they can do something. Doctors can do a lot of things. A lot of fan-flippantastic things. Alright, I made it to snow. That's pretty cool. So I'm going to end this video here. Thank you guys for watching. Like, favorite, subscribe, do whatever you like to do. Blah 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 bloop. Cat, what do you have to say? What do you want to say, Cat? Say something. He's just looking at me with that weird little face, kind of like the... Just kind of like what the... angry midgets do, I guess. Alright, thanks for watching. Bloody boop 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 boop. To go on.